Hej, siamano wam wszystkim ludzie, z tej strony Arturo, witam was na swoim kanale i kontynuujemy chaos na deponii. Słuchajcie, udało nam się dołączyć do ruchu oporu, wygraliśmy też z Golf tą przeciwną gierkę, jaką były te dziobaki. Nie wiem dokładnie jak ona się nazywa, w każdym bądź razie udało nam się wygrać. Tak więc pogadajmy teraz z Golf, powiedzmy jej, że dołączyliśmy do ruchu oporu, a potem postaramy się wejść do ciemnego zaułka.
Hey Rufus, getting anywhere? It's beginning to feel like the ceiling is coming down on me.
I warned you. I told you my plasma gun wasn't made for indoor skeet shooting.
So sue me.
Mam kłopot z przekonaniem Gigi Goal. Nie wiem jak przekonać wielmożną Goal. Dziwnie tak gadać z jedną trzecią ciebie o pozostałych dwóch trzecich.
I'm having problems persuading baby Goal.
No kidding, and she's the gullible part of me. You could tell her almost anything, and she'd believe you.
Okej. Okay. Nie wiem jak przekonać wielmożną Goal.
Yeah, but I'm having problems persuading lady Goal.
I can imagine. She can be such a brat sometimes.
That's no way to talk about her.
But it's true. She's a spoiled brat.
Well, I think she's cool.
If you like her that much, why don't you invite her to dinner?
I don't know.
Go ahead then.
You aren't jealous, are you?
Of myself? Nonsense. That would be totally weird.
No weirder than anything else that happened today.
No dobra, dziwnie tak gadać z jedną trzecią ciebie o pozostałych dwóch trzecich.
It feels pretty strange to talk to one third of your personality about the other two thirds.
Why? Nobody knows them better than I do.
You got a point there.
Dobra, wiem, że mi się uda.
I know I can do this.
Then hurry, Gulliver is about to run out of mugs.
Then why do you keep smashing them against the wall after you empty them?
Just because. Live with it.
No dobra, spróbujmy. Wybierzmy w takim razie pilot z kartami pamięci, przełączmy osobowość Goal na wielmożną i spróbujmy ją w jakiś sposób przekonać. I ten dźwięk błędu z Windowsa. To jest naprawdę rozbrajające.
Oh, heavens, it's you again. You never give up, do you?
Realizing that is part of knowing me.
Just like living in constant fear of grievous bodily harm.
Exactly.
Okej, okay, jakie mamy tutaj opcje dialogowe? Może zaczniemy hej mała.
Hey, baby.
There he goes again.
Okej, okay, mamy tylko poddaję się.
I give up.
I'm afraid I already know you better than that.
Może uda nam się w końcu ją zaprosić na kolację.
Could I interest you in a romantic dinner?
A dinner invitation? Really? Huh. Maybe there is a spark of gallantry left under that filthy coat of yours.
Dinner first. You can go looking for my gallantry later.
Which restaurant did you have in mind? And is it clean?
A restaurant? I was thinking of, you know, an extra serving of peanuts. I mean, they're free, aren't they?
Yeah, if you don't count the doctor's bill.
Ah, great.
Oh, it sounded too good to be true. Just forget it.
Nie ma innych opcji dialogowych, czyli raczej jej nie przekonamy.
Wait here, I'll be right back.
Is that a promise?
Of course.
Good. That increases the chances that you'll stay away.
What a woman.
Dobra, przełączmy jeszcze Goal na Gigi Goal. Zobaczymy, może tutaj będą jakieś inne opcje dialogowe.
I must have nodded off for a moment.
No problem. As long as you didn't have any direct skin contact with the bar, that is.
You're funny. Oh, it's you! How nice!
Dobra. Załatwione. Jesteśmy bojownikami ruchu oporu.
It is done. We are resistance fighters.
Really?
Sure. I even know the secret knock.
Then what are we waiting for? We have to go to Janosz and get our instructions. Last one there's a rotten egg!
Okej, chyba się udało.
But no, no, hey, hey, stop! Oh, rats!
Coś czuję, że to nie będzie miła wizyta. Sądząc po tym, że Goal jest w osobowości dziecka, to tak też będzie się zachowywała. Ciemny zaułek. No dobra, znamy tajne hasło, tak więc zapukajmy do drzwi i spróbujmy wejść do środka.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. No, wait.
That isn't the secret knock.
I know. I just got it a little mixed up. The knock goes... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Wrong again. Beat it.
Crap. It's just because of that snappy groove they play in the marketplace.
Jak przez to disco gra to, które gra na targu, skoro ja tutaj nie widzę, żeby ktokolwiek grał? No nie ma tutaj żadnych grajków. Gondoliera też nie ma, bo zjadły go kraby. Tak więc, skąd wydobywa się ta muzyka? Może gdy schowamy się do skrzyni, poznamy tajne, sekretne pukanie. Jednak nie. Myślałem, że ktoś przyjdzie, zapuka i... A bazie, 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 bazie. Spróbujmy jeszcze raz.
Da, 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 da. No, wait.
That isn't the secret knock.
Crap. I just can't get the marketplace rhythm out of my head.
Ta melodia mnie prześladuje. Okej, króciutkie cięcie. Jak możecie usłyszeć, w tyle już nie gra żadna muzyka. Chodziłem po tych wszystkich lokacjach, szukałem tych wszystkich grajków. Niestety, za żadne skarby nie mogłem ich znaleźć. Postanowiłem, że zajrzę do solucji, co trzeba dalej zrobić. I okazało się, że trzeba wyłączyć muzykę w opcjach gry i dopiero teraz, kiedy zapukamy, uda nam się wejść do środka. Dość skomplikowane. Jestem ciekaw, czy zwykły taki człowiek, który gra w to pierwszy raz, wpadłby na taki pomysł. Myślę, że ciężko by było na to wpaść. Ale okej, kontynuujmy.
That could be right.
Finally.
But I'm not sure. I can never remember the new knock. Could you knock the old one again, just to be sure?
But that's pure harassment.
If you're one of us, then you ought to know it. And this is better not be a knock-knock joke.
With my superb memory, I actually ought to remember how it goes. He did knock it once before. All right.
What about it? Don't make me come out there.
Hey, that's enough. I'm coming out now. I don't see the humor in knock-knock jokes.
Huh? There's nobody here, so it wasn't a knock-knock joke after all.
That isn't the new knock, Leibold.
Yeah, I forgot it again. Can't I just use the old one?
Oh, yes, okay, but only because it's you.
Now I've got it.
Hey, that was right.
Of course it was.
Well then, what are you waiting for? Come on in. The door's open.
The door is what?
Ah! Another new recruit.
At last. Our course is getting the attention it deserves and a smattering of respect.
Say what? What are you getting at?
Attention.
And?
A smattering of respect. Just listen to you giggle.
Stop it! No, wait! Don't stop!
How can I stop if you never tell me what it is that defines you exceedingly humorous?
Bravo! Awesome! But seriously, what place is this? Some kind of circus? Because, you know, I'm really looking for the hideout of the Resistance, not a carnival.
You have come to the right place.
True. Carnival was last week.
Okej, udało nam się wejść w końcu do ciemnego zaułka, a raczej do kryjówki ruchu oporu. No tak jak podejrzewałem, Gol jest już w środku. Mamy rzutnik, mamy ekran.
That's supposed to be a plan? All I can do is laugh in disdain. They haven't even drawn in a giant eagle to rescue them from an exploding high-rise at the last second!
Czy coś w ogóle z nim mogę zrobić? Mamy Garlefa, pogadajmy z nim.
I've had toothbrushes that resisted the Organon better.
Why didn't you ever use them?
No dobra, mamy też Leibolda.
Have you planned any action for the future?
Friday is karaoke night.
Actually, I was thinking about an operation that has something to do with the Organon. For example, an assassination attempt on Bailiff Argus.
Just last week, Janosch distributed inflammatory pamphlets.
Ugh, lame. But at least it's a start.
Yeah. Unfortunately, he only made one copy, and I had to read over Garleff's shoulder.
Okay. Janosch.
Greetings, recruit. What's up?
No, w sumie Janosch tak śmiesznie troszeczkę mówi. Właściwa forma to pomysł z, ły na końcu.
The word is greetings with an S.
That's what I said. Greetings. With an S.
Sami siebie nazywacie ruchem oporu?
You call yourselves a resistance cell? You look like a bunch of total losers to me.
That may be your first impression, but the truth is, we're a Fenchishin bunch.
Janosch! Would your new friend like a glass of orange juice?
No thanks, Mom! Fevervy again.
Huh, you guys being venturesome?
Well, at least we have a concept.
Więc co to za pomysł?
So, what's your concept?
We're sitting here discussing, snacking on ships, and questioning about the unfairness of being oppressed by the Organon.
And what exactly are you hoping to move that way?
Move? Who said anything about moving?
Well, isn't that sort of implied by the term underground movement?
Oh, that, yes. Well, of course we are moving, as well.
I wasn't talking about circling the sun and drifting away from the other tectonic plates.
Twój pomysł jest do dupy.
Your concept is crap. For crying out loud, you can't even pronounce the word concept properly.
If you have a better concept, then let us know.
Przyszedłem odebrać gol. No właśnie, spójrzcie, jaka gol jest zafascynowana Januszem. Dzidzia gol. Przypomnijmy, dzidzia gol. Pewnie gdyby była w innej osobowości, no to tak by nie reagowała.
I have come to pick up goal.
Impossible. She must assist me with essential tactics.
She must what?
Assist. Shay, are you shitting on your ears?
Goal musi jak najszybciej przejść operację.
Goal is in urgent need of surgery.
In the resistance, one has to make sacrifices.
What if she suffers permanent brain damage?
Then she will have suffered brain damage for she good cause.
Mam pomysł.
I've got a concept.
What?
A concept. As in plan.
Ah, a concept. For a second, I thought you said concept. But if you mean a concept, I'm very interested. Just insert your sliders into the projector.
Nie mów tylko, że to miecze z kartonu.
Don't tell me those are cardboard swords.
What else? We are pacifists.
Gesundheit.
Muszę lecieć.
I've gotta go.
It's your facilities are upstairs by the front door. FIFA Revolution!
Dobra, spróbujmy pogadać z Goal.
Oh, hello Rufus. Have you joined the resistance too?
That's me. Always in the wrong place at the right time.
Chodźmy.
Let's go! Nothing's happening here anyway.
But Janosch said I need to stay here and fight for our grand cause. He's the leader after all, right?
Janosch to imbecil.
Janosch is an idiot.
Janosch says one must be an idiot to go up against the Organon.
In that case, he's probably overqualified.
Byłbym o wiele lepszym przywódcą od Janosza.
I would be a much better leader than Janosch.
But Janosch has the master concept.
Bah! Janosch doesn't even know how to pronounce concept.
That's just because of his damaged tongue. He says it's an old injury that never healed properly.
Did he eat too many chili dogs?
25 chili dogs in 10 minutes.
Wow. See? He's as tough as they come.
Itamina Rufusa. Janusz jest lepszy, tak? No to zobaczymy, kto jest prawdziwym twardzielem. Mam lepszy pomysł niż Janusz.
My concept is better than Janusz's.
Really? But Janosch says his concept is the best. So how can yours be better?
Just wait and see.
This is so exciting.
Co mam zrobić, żebyś ze mną poszła?
What do I have to do to make you come along?
I'm so sorry, Rufus. But as long as Janosch is in charge here, I simply can't leave.
How can he be in charge? You can barely understand a word he says.
True genius can never really be understood.
Ale tu chodzi o twoje zdrowie.
But your health is at stake. We need to repair your implant.
Janosz says that when you fight for a good cause, you must be prepared to make sacrifices.
Really? And what is he sacrificing?
He's our leader. I'm sure he would lay down his life for every last one of us.
Really? For me too. Can he please do that right away then? That would be great.
Yes, Janosz is truly great.
Nie odchodź, zaraz wracam.
Don't go away. I'll be right back.
Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm safe here with Janosz.
Ale przyszedł mi taki pewien pomysł. Tutaj mamy rzutnik. My wzięliśmy wcześniej slajdy. Spróbujmy użyć tych slajdów na rzutniku.
Hey! What is that all about?
I'm taking matters into my own hands now. You want to stop the Organon? I'm all for it. But you're going to need the right leader. Someone who's got courage and charisma.
Shek, shek.
With clear elocution.
Shek.
In short, someone who could go up against the Organon all by himself if need be.
Cowboy Dodo from the local radio station is charismatic enough.
I was talking about myself, you dodos!
Don't make me laugh!
What could possibly qualify you for that kind of responsibility?
What do you think? I've got a concept!
Yes! Oh, yes! A slideshow! I bet this is going to be so exciting!
Watch and learn! Oh.
What is that?
A spot? Impossible to recognize anything!
Okej, to tylko plama na początek. To magiczna różdżka. Jesteś stołuch, symbol, błąd. No jak dla mnie jest to zwykła czarna plama, ale to nie może być takie proste. Może wybierzmy symbol.
A symbol?
A symbol?
How mysterious.
The concept sounds pretty exciting already.
Positively mystic, with just a hint of legend.
Shut up, Leibold. And what does it symbolize?
It shows what will become of us if we don't act right away.
Wow, this is shocking.
You're a pretty glib talker.
But do you have any proof for your claim?
I most certainly do. Here.
What's that?
To bombowa wieża Organonu, bombowy fort Organonu, bombowa baza Organonu, bombowy posterunek Organonu. No jak dla mnie jest to bombowy fort Organonu, tak więc wybierzmy drugą opcję.
An Organon bombing fort.
Aha, go on.
Wróg próbuje wysadzić naszą planetę. Nasz wróg spróbuje zniszczyć świat. Nasz wróg spróbuje pozbyć się deponii. Wróg spróbuje wysadzić naszą planetę. No chyba najrozsądniejszą decyzją będzie tutaj nasz wróg spróbuje pozbyć się deponii.
Our enemy will try to eradicate deponia.
Yeah, okay, but what are we gonna do to prevent it?
Musimy atakować. Nasze oddziały muszą uderzyć pierwsze. Nasz zespół musi zaatakować. Ruch oporu musi przejść do ofensywy. Nasz zespół musi zaatakować.
Our team will dare to attack.
Do we know? And where would that be?
Mam sekretną wiedzę na temat dokładnego położenia jednego z tych wież. Znam współrzędne jednej z baz Organonu. Zdobyłem współrzędne geograficzne jednego z fortów. Znam położenie jednej z bombowych wież. Wcześniej mówiliśmy, że to jest fort, tak więc wybierzmy sobie trzecią opcję.
I obtained topographical data locating one particular Organon fort.
I remember. Keep talking.
Our enemy might...
Zrzucić tam bombę, zabijając wszystko, co żyje w pobliżu wody. Zdetonować tam bombę i zabić wszystkich w morzu i na ziemi. Wysadzić bombę i zniszczyć środowisko w morzu i wokół niego. Wysadzić bombę i sprawić, że tereny wokół Morza Rdzawu Czerwonego nie będą nadawały się do zamieszkania. Wydaje mi się, że opcja druga będzie tutaj chyba najrozsądniejsza.
Detonate a bomb here and put an end to all life, marine and on land.
But what shall we do about the other blast towers?
Hmm. Kody startowe mogą być ostatnią kartą, której jeszcze nie rzuciliśmy na stół. Dane zapisane na karcie pamięci Goal mogą być naszym asem w rękawie. Goal i jej implant w mózgu mogą być naszą kartą atutową. Wiedza zawarta w umyśle Goal może dać nam ogromną przewagę. No i tutaj mamy chyba najtrudniejszy wybór, ponieważ nie mam kompletnie zielonego pojęcia, którą z opcji wybrać. Ale zaryzykuję i wybiorę opcję trzecią.
Goal and her brain implant might mean an important trump in our hand.
So far, I understand it all.
Can you give us a brief summary?
I will do that.
No, you don't have to do that, Janosz. I can do it myself.
No, I will summarize this.
Uh-oh. All right, whatever happens, don't laugh, Rufus.
Show the first slide again, will you?
Exactly. What was that exactly?
An Organon bombing fort. Our enemy will try to eradicate Deponia. Our team will dare to attack.
So far, so good. And what is this?
You obtain topographical data, locating one particular Organon fort. Our enemy might detonate a bomb here and put an end to all life, marine and on land.
Almost done.
Goal and her brain implant might mean an important trump in our hand.
You've understood everything. Bravo.
That's all very well, but how does it help us?
An Elysian inspector named Cletus is currently here on Deponia. Goal accompanied him. That's why she's here in the first place. Her codes serve to activate the last high boat in Porta Fisco that is supposed to take her back to Elysium. We have to let Elysium know that Deponia is actually inhabited. Therefore, I will take Goal to Elysium.
But of course, you could try to sway the Council of Elders.
Once they learn that Deponia is inhabited, they'll cancel the blast.
But why should you, of all people, go to Elysium?
Because I'm the spitting image of the inspector.
That's highly unlikely.
But it's true! Rufus and Cletus could be twins!
What a strange coincidence.
And it gets even better. Argus's cruiser has docked at the blast tower I indicated. Its mission is to take Cletus and Goal to the high boat in Porta Fisco. During the attack, Goal and I can make use of the ensuing chaos to overwhelm Cletus. And then, I will take his place. What do you say? Are you with me?
That sounds very risky.
But it's our only chance. Any more questions?
Yeah.
Wow. Goal, jaka zafascynowana.
Long live Rufus, our spearhead!
Oi! Yay! That was so cool! You made Janosz look like a little idiot!
Well, how else would he look compared to somebody my size? Now all I have to do is persuade your last alter ego.
To tell you the truth, I liked you right from the start. You were a lot like Cletus, but you lack his moody, spiteful side.
That's true. Just thinking of that idiot really gets my dander up.
And you're so clueless and bumbling, which makes you very attractive to women.
Thanks. I think.
I had better stay here until you manage to persuade the other two. I must admit that I'm actually a little jealous. Totally weird, isn't it?
Okej, czyli po raz kolejny musimy przekonać pozostałe osobowości Goal. No dobra, wybierzmy w takim razie pilota. Przełączmy się na zadziorną Goal.
What the... Oh, oh yes. Hey Rufus, getting anywhere?
Przekabaciłem dzidzie Goal.
I brought baby Goal around.
Nice job. Now all we need is Lady Goal, and then I'll be complete again.
Aha, okay.
I know I can do this.
Then hurry. Gulliver is about to run out of mugs.
Then why do you keep smashing them against the wall after you empty them?
Just because. Live with it.
Czyli tak naprawdę musimy przekonać tylko wielmożną Goal i będzie wszystko okej. Okay.
Oh, heavens, it's you again. You never give up, do you?
Realizing that is part of knowing me.
Just like living in constant fear of grievous bodily harm.
Exactly.
Miałabyś ochotę na romantyczną kolację. No już próbowaliśmy i... no nie udało się jej przekonać. Kiedy wybiorę Heimała, to tak czy inaczej chyba nie będzie innych opcji, jak poddaję się.
Could I interest you in a romantic dinner?
A dinner invitation? Really? Huh. Maybe there is a spark of gallantry left under that filthy coat of yours.
Dinner first. You can go looking for my gallantry later.
Which restaurant did you have in mind? And is it clean?
A restaurant? I mean, they're free, aren't they?
Yeah, if you don't
care. Ah, great.
Oh, it sounded just forget.
Okej, czyli tak po prostu jej nie przekonamy. Poczekaj tu, zaraz wracam.
Wait here, I'll be right back.
Is that a promise?
Of course.
Good. That increases the chances that you'll stay away.
What a woman.
Musimy ją przekonać w inny sposób. Przypominają mi się jeszcze słowa Bozo, który mówił coś, że możemy porozmawiać z Mewą. Mewa. Mewa to nie ptak, według tego, co mówił Bozo. Udajmy się do Bellevue. Mamy tutaj zgrzętkę ogrodnika. W jaki sposób musiałbym się tutaj dostać? Mamy też ten domofon, który przypomina nos. Czy jest to coś, co ja bym mógł użyć, żeby on mnie wpuścił? Mógłbym użyć cukiernicy. Słodki zapach? No całkiem spoko. Miska orzeszków ziemnych. Spróbujmy z tym. Wow. Aż gil wypadł. O, i się udało. Ta szarnia.
There's nothing here but bird droppings. And there's enough of those on Bozo's deck. I didn't have to come here for them. Empty, empty, except for the bird droppings.
Dobra, jakie mamy opcje do wyboru? Możemy wziąć grabie. Aha.
Au!
Czyli jednak nie, donica pełna ziemi. Coś czuję, że kiedy będę tu chciał wejść, to tak czy inaczej wejdę na grabie i walnę się w nohala. Mamy mapkę, czyli bez problemu będziemy mogli się tutaj przenieść. Prawa strona. Ja chętnie pogadałbym z tym dziadkiem. Okej, pogadajmy z nim.
Don't bother me. It's almost quitting time.
Czyli jednak się nie da. Możemy wejść do środka.
Wow, impressive digs.
Have you ever heard of knocking?
Of course, but I find their new album too commercial.
What are you doing here? Don't you at least wipe your feet?
Not since my 8th birthday. Back then, my dad?
Rufus?
Dad! You're Captain Seagull?
Your shoes, Rufus.
Excuse me, sir.
No proszę, cóż za rodzinne spotkanie, czyli kapitan Mewa to jest nasz ojciec. Okej.
Wow, Dad, this is really a totally radical kick-ass location. And a doormat made of real wombat. Respect.
Doormat?
Yeah, it's hanging right next to the door.
That's my Sunday coat.
Oh.
Listen, Rufus, I'm a busy man. Just tell me what brought you here and then run along and play again, okay?
Nie cieszysz się, że mnie widzisz. Cóż za oschły ojciec. Myślałem, że pojechałeś na Elysium. Zmieniłeś nazwisko? Tato, jak możesz tak do mnie mówić? Nad czym dokładnie pracujesz? Nie odchodź, wkrótce wrócę.
Aren't you at all glad to see me?
Yes, of course I'm glad. I'm just very busy right now. If you're a good boy and let your old man finish his work, then maybe later we can go feed the seagulls.
Feed the seagulls? Are you kidding? I have important things to do.
Then it won't matter if I haven't got time for you until later, right?
Later. You always say that.
Myślałem, że pojechałeś na Elysium.
I thought you went to Elysium.
Elysium?
Yes, Elysium, you know. You left me to move to Elysium. You can't tell me you don't remember that.
Oh, right. Yes, I remember, and how. Just what was I thinking? After all, everybody knows that it's impossible to escape Deponia. What a wild and crazy guy I was back then. Always reaching for the stars. Today, I know it's not worth the effort to pursue such crazy ideas. Once you're as old as your dad, I'm sure you'll understand.
You can so totally forget that. I'll never be that old, loser.
Zmieniłeś nazwisko.
You changed your name?
Nothing to do with you, honestly. But still, please don't go around telling everybody you're my son, all right?
I tak będziemy to wygadywać. Znaję z Rufusa. Tato, jak możesz tak do mnie mówić?
Dad, how come you're talking to me like that? You may not have noticed, but I am no longer a child.
Ah, you're all grown up now.
Yeah,
like with a house of your own and a steady income.
Well, I mean, that's,
I'll take that for a no.
I'm a tinkerer. I even had a real workshop in Kuvak.
You're not talking about that toy workbench I once gave you when you were little.
Well, I'm still way more grown up than you are. So there.
Nie interesuje cię nawet, co robiłem przez cały ten czas?
Don't you even want to know what I've been up to all this time?
Oh, please don't tell me you wreaked some sort of havoc again. What was it this time? Did you set something on fire? Did you steal anything? Destroy someone else's property?
Well, I mean, you've got to see that in context.
Mogę powstrzymać Organon przed wysadzeniem deponii w powietrze.
I have to stop the Organon from blowing up Deponia.
Then what are you doing here in the floating black market? The Organon are far away. And if anything should explode here, it'll probably be your fault.
Yeah, you just don't understand.
I don't? So when has the Organon ever blown up anything?
Maybe not so far, but...
And how many detonations have you caused this month?
Well, I...
That shuts you up, huh?
I'm still counting.
Muszę zająć się moją elizjańską dziewczyną.
I need to go look after my Elysian girlfriend.
Yes, of course. What was her name again? Babsy Boo?
No, not Babsy Boo. She's a true Elysian. Her name is Goal.
Wait a minute. Are you serious?
Now you're impressed, huh?
You meet an Elysian and then bring her here? Didn't I teach you anything?
No, you were a great parent.
You didn't leave her alone, did you?
Don't worry, she's in a safe place, down in Gulliver's Tavern at the harbor.
Okay, looks like I failed to teach you a few essential facts of life.
Really, Dad, let's not go there. I know all about the bees and the flowers, although I may be a little unclear about the concept of pollination. But I'm a real pro when it comes to building hives, if you know what I mean.
You're giving me hives, all right. But let's get back on topic. What I was trying to say is that obviously you never learned how to treat a lady. Have you at least invited her to dinner?
Well, there was this bowl of peanuts.
I'm talking about a date, Rufus. A romantic date. The only restaurant that might be suitable is Shea Schlumpy. At least they offer an exclusive view. But alas, all they have on their menu is platypus.
What's wrong with platypus?
It's so vulgar. It lives among the flotsam and feeds on table scraps. It could even be the heraldic beast of Deponia. No, platypus dishes would only remind her that she is stranded in the boondocks. You must see to it that platypus completely disappears from the menu at Schlumpy's. Can you do that?
Ah, piece of cake for a romantic like me.
Once you've done that, you may reserve a table in my name. But not before then. Understand?
Nie powiedziałem ci nawet połowy.
I haven't told you the half of it.
Oh my, Rufus. What else have you gotten yourself into?
Wybieram się do Elysium.
I'm actually about to go to Elysium.
Good luck.
I'm serious. I'm going to Elysium.
Yeah, right. Come on, Rufus. I am truly flattered that you want to follow in my footsteps. But do you really have to step into every single pile of poop on the way?
Not everyone. For one thing, I would never leave my 8-year-old son behind.
Really? So you would take him along?
Yes, I would.
Well, if he takes after you, I hope you'll remember to bring a little shovel and a plastic bag.
Opowiem ci kiedy indziej.
I'll tell you some other time.
Sounds good to me. In the meantime, I'll consult my legal advisor.
Nad czym dokładnie pracujesz?
What exactly are you working on?
I need to write instructions for my staff.
And you consider that more important than talking to your son? We haven't seen each other in years.
So why would every second suddenly count now? I am responsible for this house and its personnel.
I am also responsible for doing important things, like saving the world.
Then why are you still hanging around here? Do I still have to hover over you to make sure you're completing your chores?
W kwestii randki.
About the date.
Stop hemming and hawing and stand up straight, boy. What do you want to know?
What was it again that I need to do so you'll let me reserve a table?
The platypus dishes must be taken off the menu. I don't care how you do it.
Deal.
Just promise me that nobody will be injured in the process.
Too late. I already said deal.
No dobra, nie odchodź, wkrótce wrócę.
Don't go away. I'll be back soon.
Forget that line. Not even an 8-year-old would buy it.
No dobra, pogadaliśmy z naszym oschłym ojcem. No nie jest zbyt zadowolony, że tutaj przyszliśmy, no ale cóż się dziwić, w końcu od nas uciekł. Słuchajcie, moi kochani, będziemy kontynuować w kolejnym odcinku, a tymczasem ja się z wami żegnam. Dzięki wielkie za uwagę, trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia. Piona!